I think he even said he's sorry he gets the last word.